Alrighty, so using a GTX 970, low settings. I'll show the settings in a second after I get away from here because situation's not doing very good for me. We're at 1920 by 1080. Using a Ryzen 5 3600, 16GB of RAM. So this is a very budget PC. I bought the GPU a couple days ago for $50 now that the GPU market has crashed. It's gone down substantially. This graphics card is 8 years old and still seems to be holding up. It runs most games like this on low settings at about 60 FPS. So, can't complain about that. If you bought one of these when they first came out, you'd probably be pretty happy, considering if you were still stuck using it, say you didn't make an upgrade, it's still not bad. Now for someone getting into the market, I would say for $50, like, this thing is sweet. I think the tops I would probably pay is $60 American, maybe $70, if it's a decent brand, because anything, like, more than that, I would say put towards a newer GPU.
A nebula 5 bomb has been discovered. Stay alert.
I have not seen a single soul all game.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in.
Better.
Alright, skip.
Welcome to the gulag.
Oh, I haven't done this one before.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Oh, okay, looks pretty straightforward.
Win here, and you return to the battlefield.
Good
lose,
go.
And your fight is over. It's time, soldier. Break 'em. Right back to the front line. Great work.
I can't remember where the hell I died around. Oh, right there. Damn. Learn from the loss and come back. I don't know if that's the same guy. So yeah, really not too bad for being an old GPU.